A woman saw a dead wombat by the road in Tasmania. After walking up to the carcass, she noticed that the pouch was moving. There was a live baby wombat in the pouch. The woman helped the baby from its mother's body. It was cold, so she wrapped the little wombat in a towel. Another woman now takes care of the baby. She keeps it in her bra to keep its body temperature up. Also, the place feels a lot like the pouch for the baby. It will stay there for 3 months.